Hey guys, it is White Ore. We're back in with a brand new video for, and today we are playing Dead by Daylight. I know that like a bunch of games are coming out, like for instance, Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Friday the 13th was one of my favorite games back in the day. And yeah, I'm just excited to kind of start off this Lifecom series. I'm probably gonna do at least one of these every weekend. So why the uploads have been going late, up late as well, is because it's kind of hard working a job and getting them at like 6 to 6:30 and then having to rush to put out a video for you guys. So I probably will have that changed, but I don't know. Put me in, coach. I'm ready to play today. Put me in, coach. Is the game gonna load or not? Put me in, coach. I'm ready. Like, dude, I am. Like, bro, I've been sitting at this loading screen for like a minute. Let's go. I hate this map, but. How do I pick somebody up? Okay, there we go. God. It is so disorienting playing in first person. Like, very disorienting. Like, what is that? I think my eardrums are. No way. She got herself killed. You can just, oh. What an idiot, she jumped down that. Wait. I hate this map with a passion, Jesus. Thank God. Pick him up. Are you gonna? Okay, that was weird. Wouldn't let me pick her up. Oh, she just got an instant entity summon. Okay. summoned. Fuck out of here with that bull. Where the fuck did you go? I can't. That was weird. Wouldn't let me damage this before. She's not a. Walked himself into a corner. Okay, I need to get in the mood of like recording. Or on this map. Cause like, I mean, you can't find anybody in here. Guess that's the game. All right. I think Ghostface is one of my favorites now that I actually like know how to use him, because literally the first match I was completely clueless. God, that is the worst fumble of all time. I don't even talk about that. Oh my God. So anyways, guys, if you did enjoy the Dead by Daylight video and watching the worst fumble of all time happen, let me know down in the comments. I can be energetic. I just got up. I could say that, but it's 5 o'clock. But yeah, if you guys did enjoy, like, comment, subscribe, and have an awesome day. Peace out, everybody. Later.